stuff right there, son.
A lifely goon. How about you, a lifely goon?
A what?
A lifely goon.
Oh.
I'll be about
22 yards. I saw a turkey this morning, Carson. Right where are you going?
He walked
right by me. He said, "Where's Carson?" I said, "He'll be here in the morning."
You just hang out here.
Just hang out. Just hold what
you
do.
You see that brown piece of paper?
Mm-hmm.
Shoot the center of it. Put that dot right in the center of it. Hang on. I'm gonna click the safety off, but don't put your finger on it until it gets time, okay? Because now when look at me.
Is he gonna kick me?
No.
You sure?
Tripod's too low. Alright, hold up. Let's fix the tripod. Keep this tight on your shoulder. Put your chin on it, okay? Just like this. Just like that.
You sure it's not gonna keep me?
I promise.
Put that side on it and shoot him, okay? Did it kick you?
Look at that cow one.
I don't know that he aimed. Did he hit it?
Yeah, I hit it. Of course I hit it.
Of course he hit it. No doubt, my goodness.
You may have hit it, but I don't think you aimed.
I did aim.
A 7/8 ounce.
It can kill it.
Low brass. It killed him at 22 yards. That's a $1 shell compared to a $10 TSS.
You know, I want to.
Hey, little fellas. They were so excited. They didn't even sleep in their beds last night. They come right on the couch. Carson. You wanna go turkey hunting? Yeah, that worked. That worked. Let's go put your clothes on.
All right. What was this one there?
Go turkey hunting.
Get your clothes on. Clay said it's a little too early. He wants to go, but it's a little too early for him. But what's that?
Turkeys are behind us. They expect them to be in front of us. Our target is that boyfriend.
I think about that, I don't want to get him.
All right. Morning two. He got by us 1, 2, 3 times yesterday. Come all the way to us, turn around and go back. We'll try it again.
Yeah.
Just dropped Clayton off with Dean. They got their tent set up yesterday. So maybe they'll kill. Feeling good about this morning. I know what's in, we know what's in here. And we know kind of what they do and what they want to do. And we're going to be ready today. So, y'all stick around. Oh my God.
dear Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I wish Clayton was here. Look at all this. Carson, wait. Shh, be still. Be still. He has no clue what's happened. He has no clue what's happened. No, he's dead, son. He's dead. He thumped his head, son. Look at this. Carson Wade. Carson Wade.
I killed a turkey.
He freaking killed a turkey.
I killed a turkey.
You're not gonna freak out yet. You did it, son. Look at all this. If Clayton was here, we could do it. No, no, we can't shoot again. Can't kill but one right now.
They all here waiting on you. Look at there. And the goats. You can't forget the goats.
Stone
done spelt his name. He spelt Carson's name.
Did you hit him in the head?
That's the turkey killer right there.
That's the turkey killer.
You
hit him in the head.
Did he? That's rolling, son.
We did it with Emma decoys.
That ain't a 2-year-old turkey?
No, that was 3-year-old.
That's a big bird. That's a good bird.